28 Summer University Games in Gwangju, Korea. There you get a beautiful shot of this southern city. We'll have basketball action as the United States takes on Italy. We'll also head out to the shooting range for women's and men's 10-meter air rifle team and individual competitions. Women's basketball action. The United States taking on Italy from the Dongtang College Gymnasium here in Gwangju. Group B action. We get a look at Joseph McCown, coach of the United States. Start off here with a steal. That's Jordan Canada. Go coast to coast, can't finish. But Erica McCall there to tip it home. Now for Italy. This is Federica Omolini. Short knockdown in three corner to get the Italians back within two. And then it is Deborah Carangelo with the long three. Italy up now by five. Now coach Roberto Ricchini talking to his team. Second quarter, great take there by Ariel Powers from Michigan State back in the U.S. Ball put back into the hands of Deanna Jones. She's able to put it back. Americans up by nine. Competition. This is the team version. Of course, there is an individual event as well. There you see the start list. Favored teams here today, certainly one is China. China holds the world record, which was set back at the Asian Games in Incheon here in Korea back in September 2014. Chinese team is led by Chen Donghi. She herself holds the 10-meter air rifle world record, which she set May 28th of this year at a World Cup event in Munich, Germany. Yi Siling is also a member of the Chinese team. She was part of that world record-setting team back at last year's Asian Games. Their score there was 1,253.6. Serbia, another team to look for here. Ivana Maksimovic, she won a silver medal at the London Olympics in 2012 in the 50-meter rifle, three positions. So
She's looking to bring that level of skill here to the 10-meter competition. Another member of the Serbian team, Katarina Saracic, she competes in the United States for the Murray State University Racers. There you see the full range of all the competitors, and it will be China who wins gold with a Universiad record of 1,245.6. Serbia takes the silver medal, and Iran will take the bronze. So now from the women's team competition, we move to the women's individual 10-meter air rifle competition.
10-meter air rifle woman event consists of...
Take a look at the athletes here. One favorite in this event, and there you see her, is Najmeh Khedmati of the Islamic Republic of Iran. She won the 10-meter air rifle gold medal at the 2014 Asian Games. And as we saw, just won a bronze medal in the team competition. Another favorite who won silver in the team competition is Ivana Maksimovic. And again, she won a silver at the London 2012 Olympics in the 50-meter rifle three positions competition.
Yes, I am.
That record back in late May of this year. Another competitor to watch is Gabriela Bogdanova of the Czech Republic, who earlier this year finished 10th in the 10-meter air rifle competition for the World Cup event in Changwon. There again you see Khedmati.
There is Bogdanova,
and in the end, Khedmati will win the gold medal. And from Serbia, Maksimovic will take the bronze. Men's competition now in the 10-meter air rifle. There you see the start list. This is the team competition. China won gold in Kazan. So they're looking to defend that title. See the athletes gearing up and getting ready. One member of that Chinese team from Kazan is here. That's Liu Zhiguo. He won gold, as mentioned, in the team, but also won the individual 10-meter air rifle gold in Russia. He's joined by Yang Haoran, who won gold in air rifle at the 2014 Youth Olympic Games and is currently the top-ranked 10-meter air rifle competitor in the world. The other member of the team is Yang Jiazhu. Korea, another team to look for here. Kim Hyun-jun was a bronze medalist in Kazan in the 50-meter rifle prone, while Park Sung-hyun won bronze in the team competition along with Lee Ji-won. They're both here as well. You get a good look close up as to how these athletes prepare for each successive round. Another team to watch for is a team from India, featuring Ekambir Singh, Harmanbir Singh, and Akhil Sharan. To keep pace with the Chinese and Korean teams. There you see the final results. It'll be China with gold, Korea takes the silver, and it is India able to stay in third place with bronze.